Welcome guys back to another video on how to make a military boat. Here are the required items you'll need.
The length.
Height.
And width. A crate will do.
Okay.
You do not need sandbags, but if you have them, any color. Chains can be any color.
They have to be specifically this long.
So, then, here are the optional items you need to have, the custom items you need. You can have horses, with water to be transported. You can have soldiers. You have herders or owners. And you have food, crates, and well, that's about it. So, here's the first step on how to make your own military boat. Slide the boat in. On the very back, you want to grab all of these pieces. First of all, you want to get these cards and you want to place them down. Another one with one of the small ones, you can use any color for these, and then I'm gonna grab what was it again? You have to grab iron now. You grab these color pieces. One across, grab a small one. And then, grab one of these. And you grab one of these. Like that. Then you're going to put, I believe it was these pieces. And you're gonna put one like this. You're gonna grab your white tall piece, put it in directly the middle. It has to be the middle. Then you want to grab these two yellow or any color. Don't put them all the way in, just put half in and half out. Then you want to grab your chains and attach one to one. You're going to notice it's really wobbly. You're going to want to grab these pieces. And you're going to go tighten it down. You can tighten it down anytime you want. Once this is tightened down, you want to grab your orange boat that you can get from underwater sets. Can you see these two? You want to grab these two pieces, stick them on. Or no, I'm doing this wrong. One second.
grab this piece, attach it like this, and then put these on and attach them on top, I mean on the bottom. And then, if you want to, you can put it on. I'm just gonna put it on for the sake of the video. Then, I'm gonna grab two of your sandbags, or any color, I don't care. Or, you shouldn't care. Then, you wanna grab... I'm gonna grab, where is he? These pieces. I'm gonna grab this guy, put him right here. So when the bolt goes, he comes with. Then, I'm gonna grab all your sandbags. Put two here, or I mean, put one on each side, sorry. Some here. You can get all this stuff, like weapons, sandbags, crates on eBay for really cheap, actually. And once you're done with that, we're gonna quickly move over to this. Now, you need to grab all these pieces. You should have three left. Take this, place it down, any crate, place these down. One on the front. Oh, no. One on the front. Place this here. Place this here. And finally, place these here. Last of all, I'm just gonna move everything up one. And you can store stuff in that crate if you want. Sort of like ammo. I think it's an ammo crate. That's why I put it there. And then, I put an armored guy up there because he's the front guy. He's going to get shot a lot, so he has to have some body armor. Ching! Then, if you want to add detail, this is basically the part that's done. You also need to put that there. You don't have to, but just if you want to. Now, I'm gonna finish the bolt of how if I use everything I have, all my decorations, everything. One second.